Everybody wanna know who I am. They wanna know the name is ReeZon.
Yes.
From GH, Ghana, Africa. Let's go. Out of the gates, I'm here. Out of the flames, I'm here. Still standing strong, ain't nothing to fear. Ghana, my birthplace, in the burning sun I used to rain. Kept running, watching my pain. Yes, I am a pooper, look for real. Hard body, got them haters on their heels. Only freak bitches in heels, forever keeping it real. African money for real, what you think this is, huh?
Okay, so ReeZon, why don't you tell us a little about yourself?
Well, of course, my name is ReeZon. I'm from Ghana, West Africa.
Okay.
I'm repping Ghana real hard. I'm an artist and the CEO for Rych Entertainment, based in Ghana and distributing globally.
Okay, so can you tell us how long you've been in the industry?
Oh, I've been in the industry for about 10 years now.
10 years.
And so. Yeah, working, I started as a producer and I became an artist. I started writing, and eventually I moved towards the business side of music.
Okay.
Entertainment.
So when did you start Rych Entertainment, and why did you start it?
Well, Rych Entertainment is basically a company that I started because I felt is the time for the Ghana industry or African entertainment industry to take it to the next level. It's time for us to move, catch up with the world. It's time for us to make good music, produce good movies, produce good entertainment. So I started that basically with that in mind, to be able to help the culture, to be able to help levitate us to the next level.
Okay, so you mentioned that the entertainment industry, you said it's time for Ghana to be on the map and everything.
Yes.
So what's your feeling? Like, do you feel like Ghana is too stagnant right now?
Well, right now, what I feel is we have a lot of entertainers. We have a lot of good artists. We have a lot of good producers. And the talent is there, but the tool to basically take them to the next level is what we're missing. And that's what Rych Entertainment is going to do, basically help project that, help these artists, help the producers, help them take it to the next level to be able to achieve their potential.
Okay, so why don't we focus on your album a little bit. When does it come out?
The album's coming out May 1st, 2010. I'm excited about it. It's a very good album. I've gotten good reviews on it. And it's hard work, and I'm glad it's finally coming out.
Okay, so what genre is it?
It's a hip-hop, Afro-hip-hop rap album, and I express a lot of feelings, a lot of my motivation towards the industry, a lot of why I'm here. I express that on the album, and basically I felt I have a lot to say about the industry, I have a lot to say about myself, and it's been bottled in, and it's time to let it out. So,
can you tell us who's on the album?
Oh, I featured some of my artists on the album, artists signed on Rych Entertainment. Them Boys are on there. A good friend of mine, Giovanni Pratt, is on there as well. And an up-and-coming R&B singer named Tanette, and she's on there too. Yes.
So which one is your favorite track?
My favorite track on the album is actually called The Struggle.
Okay.
It's,
why The Struggle tells us.
The Struggle, basically, it's personal to me because I've seen a lot of struggle, especially in these times of the economy and stuff like that. And I basically put everything together in a song, basically expressing my views, seeing, taking experiences from people struggling in the streets, in the ghetto, in the U.S., and also in Ghana, how they're struggling day by day. And I was able to paint a picture, creativity, being able to write about that was I felt good about it. That's why it's one of my favorite songs on the album, and I was able to express what people are going through in the song.
Okay.
Yeah.
So why ReeZon? What's behind it?
Well, the main reason is because I needed a tool. Every rapper, every artist has some sort of motivation. And actually, the first track on my album, which is the intro, clarifies this question because I've been asked it a lot. You know, why ReeZon? What's the name? The title of the album is I Am The ReeZon. So I feel it's, I was searching for my motivation to be able to come up with the album and set up Rych Entertainment. And the question that kept on coming is, what's the reason behind this? You know, why am I, why am I doing this, you know? And it just dawned to me, reason. It serves as a motivation to keep doing what I'm doing and keep me moving forward.
I like that. So can you tell us a little bit, like, what's your relationship like with women? I mean, I'm sure the ladies out there want to know, are you single?
Well, I'd like to keep the relationship side out of the entertainment. This is more okay. business talk, so I'd like to keep it, you know, there.
Separate from... That's a good thing. what's your feeling on drugs and alcohol?
Don't do drugs. that's a no-no. It impairs your judgment and all that, you know, negative aspect of it. As far as drinking, I'm not a big drinker. Mm-hmm. You know, I do it in moderation or on social occasions, have a wine or, you know, something like that. So,
okay, that's great. So can you tell us how you define success?
How I define success? Being able to influence somebody to do good.
Okay.
If all I'm doing with Rych Entertainment and the album, if I'm able to influence somebody to do better for themselves or help others, and I think I've accomplished success. I do not define success by having money, because mm-hmm. there are some miserable people with money. Being able to be very comfortable true. With yourself, being able to be happy with what you're doing, and achieve your goal in life, I think is success.
Okay, you mentioned that you didn't start off as an artist. Can you tell us what your first hustle was?
My first hustle, I started producing. I was a producer. Mm-hmm. I produced in my college dorm. I sold some of my beats to artists on campus. And that's how I got started into the entertainment business. Mm-hmm. And I had major influences that got me going.
Can you tell us who some of those musical influences are?
Yes. Well, my favorite artist is Nas. And in terms of U.S. and mm-hmm. Western, in the Western world, is Nas. And it was his music that got me into rap and into hip-hop. And in terms of Ghana, you know, the regular, their major artists out there who started the entertainment business, people like Reggie Rockstone, mm-hmm. Obrafor, and a lot of the, you know, guys that started it basically influenced me. Reggie Rockstone is a good friend of mine, so.
Can you tell us what motivates Reason?
What motivates Reason? Being able to get Ghana to the next level, being able to raise the bar in terms of entertainment, in terms of music, film, getting Ghana and Africa to the next level, being recognized in the world and as part of the global scheme. That's what motivates me. I think we do have the talent and everything to get there, and we're going to do that. And mm-hmm. I think that's what Rych Entertainment is going to do to get that accomplished.
Okay, so finally, can you tell us, what are you contributing to the game? What's so different? Why should we pay attention to you?
Well, first of all, my music. Mm-hmm. I put a lot of hard work into my music. I do a lot. I express myself, and I think I do make good music. I know you've heard some, and mm-hmm. you like them.
Yes.
So that keeps me going. So, and also, I think I'm more focusing on the business side. Even though I have an album coming out, which is a great album, by the way, May 1st. it's a great album. I think I'm bringing the business side of things to the industry. I'm being able to streamline the process from recording to marketing to promotions. Rych Entertainment would do all that. Mm-hmm. Publishing, royalties, being able to establish that entertainment industry is something that motivates me and something that I'm bringing to the table.
Okay.
I'm able to take an artist from scratch and to the top, and it's all done under one roof, under Rych Entertainment. And I think that's one of the main things I'm bringing towards into the industry. And as you can tell, my album release and the promotions and the videos, this interview, and everything around it, you can tell is well organized, is structured, and basically leaning towards the right direction. So.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, the album does come out May 1st. Everybody, make sure you check it out. I Am The Reason, spelled R-E-E-Z-O-N. You can find it on iTunes, Amazon.com, and Rhapsody. Also, you can find him on Facebook, Rych Entertainment. And also, you can follow him on Twitter, which is @RychEnt, R-Y-C-H-E-N-T. And Rich, it was great talking to you.
It was great talking to you.
I'm very, very